Researchers at MIT have designed a simple water filter by peeling the bark of a small section of white pine, then inserting and securing it within plastic tubing.
It has always been my goal to develop technologies and methods towards a more sustainable, healthier, and happier society. About 1 billion people on this planet lack access to clean drinking water. And we recognize that the xylem tissue that conducts fluid in plants could be used as a water filter. So how this works is that the xylem tissue in plants consists of these membranes which have these really tiny pores big enough to allow water to flow through the xylem, but they block the passage of larger particles.
So the xylem filters could be used to realize water purification devices that are simple to use, safe, and an order of magnitude cheaper than existing technologies that would allow it to penetrate to communities that today do not have access to clean drinking water.
We prepared our filter by simply taking a branch from a pine tree and cutting off a small section. We took this branch, mounted in a tube, we flowed water which was contaminated with bacteria, and we found that this simple filter could remove 99.99% of the bacteria from the water.
So if you have run out of drinking water during a lakeside camping trip, there is a simple solution. Break off a branch from the nearest pine tree, peel away the bark, and slowly pour lake water through the stick to get the safe drinking water. This simple xylem filter can filter most types of bacteria, the smallest of which measure about 200 nanometers. However, the filter probably cannot trap most viruses, which are much smaller in size. Approximately 3 cm cube of sapwood can filter water at the rate of several liters per day, sufficient to meet the clean drinking water needs of one person. There are a number of water purification technologies on the market today, although many come with drawbacks. Systems that rely on chlorine treatment work well at large scales but are expensive. Boiling water to remove contaminants requires a great deal of fuel to heat the water. Membrane-based filters are expensive, require a pump, and can become easily clogged.
Right now, more than 1 million children die every year from waterborne diseases, and this technology has the potential to make a difference.